Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to Zarin Isaac Plays Scary Games. Or welcome for the first time if you've never been here before. So tonight I thought we would drown ourselves again in the post-apocalyptic underwater sci-fi horror world of Soma. When we last left, I was kind of stuck in a particular spot and having a bit of trouble dealing with I'm guessing a person that drank a little too much structured gel and is now a mutated nightmare horror creature of nightmarish horror that is stalking me through the halls of the base. So, we're going to see if we can get past that part. Because it was kind of tricky. Yeah, kind of tricky. Loading, rawhide. Boop a doop boop a doop boop a doop boop. Boop doop boop a doop boop a doop boop. I have to say, this game is quite ginormous in length. That seems to be a thing with frictional games. They definitely give you your money's worth in terms of gameplay. Lengthy, elaborate, mind-bending stories. Alright, here we go. The plan to take the Dunbat into the abyss has failed. Simon and Catherine have decided to go to Omicron and ride the climber down instead, but first, Simon has to find a way out of Theta. Yeah, and that's where I'm having a little trouble, because there's a creature in the halls that, basically just goes nuts and kills me immediately if it spots me. So, yeah. I think there may be a way to lock it in one of the nearby rooms. I just kind of have to lure it in there and then run to the locked controls and see if I can close it in. I don't know. We'll have to see if we can explore a little bit, maybe. Because I kind of just ran through the level before, and I don't want to miss stuff that might be in some of those rooms, so I'm thinking, yeah, exploration. Probably a good idea. Well, we'll see what happens here. Alrighty, here we go. Oh, crap. It's right there. Oh my god, why is it right here? Thank you. would be nice if it wouldn't keep coming over here. Alright, hold on a second. Let's, lock limits active. I think I just locked it into a room somewhere. I don't hear it walking around anymore. Nope. Okay. Okay, so this door is locked. Maybe there's something to that. Right. Okay, can I, did I just lock it in there? Listen for it. Yeah, hold on a second. So if I... Hold on. Okay. Goes into, I think it's that room over there? I don't know if I'm looking at this map right. But I've left one room open. Kinda hoping it'll just go into that room eventually. At least three proxy creatures. Three. Check and seal doors. Move downstairs. If we could. Seriously? Well. Three cops. Oh, I see. Okay, so this is all the stuff. Main lift. What? Oh, he just went somewhere. He just went somewhere. Hold on. Yes, I think I locked him in. Yes, I locked him in. Sweet. Fucking A. Alright. I think I got him. Yes! Excellent. Got him. Fucking A. So happy. That I'd have to, like, have it chase me into the room and then lock me in, and... How are you out of the room? How did you get out of the room? Don't come over here. Don't look over here. Just look at the screen and look away. I'm not moving.
Sure, the Ark makes it.
Every launch is a crapshoot, you know that.
I just wish these numbers look better.
What do you care? It's just a pack of data, right?
Yeah, just a pack of data.
I don't know how it got out of that room. Sure he was, because he got enraged when he realized he couldn't get through the door. It's possible he may have smashed through the wall or escaped through the vent. where that other room is now. Took so long for him to notice me. Wow, really? Thank you. All right. We're back here now. No. There, I think he busted out of that vent there. Hold on. I'm gonna unlock that door again. All the doors. Shit. Listen for him to open a door. Here's how we're gonna do it. Okay. Get out!
Yeah.
episode before. There. Almost there before, but okay. So I basically had the right idea. Oh crap. This is not good. That's one way to get to the bottom quick. Yay, progress. That was just very tense and took a lot of patience. I hope you all enjoyed sharing the tension with me. To me.